Red sky in the morning, sailors take warning. Red sky at midday, hurricane on the way. The remnants of Hurricane Ophelia made landfall in Ireland on Monday, but the storm's winds have created an eerie effect throughout England. Keele University posted a tweet showing a reddish sun over the school's observatory, located about 40 miles south of Manchester, England. Several others have posted similar observations as well. Visibility did not drop to dangerous levels for traffic to be at risk, because much of the cloud was above our heads, but some fog did lie low and it looked like we were immersed in a pumpkin-like soup, Jacko van Loon, the observatory director, told Newsweek. The National Forecaster Service in the UK, the Met Office, confirmed that a combination of Saharan dust and particles from fires that continue to burn in Portugal are causing the effect. What's actually happened is that ex-Hurricane Ophelia, as it's gone up the west coast of Ireland, it's been pulling in air from further south in Europe and indeed from North Africa. That has brought unseasonably warm temperatures to the UK, said Met Office spokesman Graham Madge. The particles high up in the atmosphere have scattered some of the wavelengths of sunlight, he explained. The proportion of the wavelengths getting through the atmosphere has changed, creating the effect. Take extreme care, the service tweeted.